The big crowd warms up by watching the Geers stake, a pacing preview of the Little Brown Jug. And Overtrick holds on to win against the stretch rush of Meadow Russ, the time 1:58 1/5.